Receiving a statement from the IRC, which includes a penalty amount, is usually a sign that something went wrong with either your tax calculation or filings. However, for provisional tax, this is not necessarily the case. Paying on time based on notices received can still lead to penalties being imposed. If this happens, an application for remission is required. If this applies to you, then find out more in PNG Pulse.